Also in the River Valley, this man is behind bars after a shooting in Fort Smith last night. Mitchell Johnson is facing several charges, including terroristic act with a car and simultaneous possession of drugs and firearms. Fort Smith police say he was arrested for his involvement in a shootout in the area of 53rd Street and Wilson Road. Officers are still searching for a second person involved. No injuries were reported. This investigation is still ongoing.